My name is Faye Victor. I'm a vocalist and composer, and I feel very honored to have curated 4 days of programming dedicated to the great pianist composer Herbie Nichols. And I'm so glad. It makes me so happy. Wherever he is, I hope he's. Oh, we could see this for 1 second and just smile. I thought it was really important in the curation of this event to include a group that has done a lot of work and put out a number of records with his music. It's been a minute, but they have totally dedicated a lot of time to this great composer. So I'd like to you to put your hands together for the Jazz Composers Collective, Frank Kimbrough.
Thank you. Tune that Herbie never recorded, but Roswell Rudd did, and he gave us the charts for that song, The Happenings. And we followed that with two tunes that Herbie recorded for the Blue Note label in 1955 or 56, called The Spinning Song, and the one we just did was Wildflower. Now we're going to do another one from the Blue Note days, called Trio, and that'll be followed by one of the greatest titles of all time, Love, Gloom, Cash, Love. Thank you.
Thank you.
Love Blue Cash Love. And we're going to follow that with, this is a tune that is soon to be published, but it was among about maybe 40 tunes that we got from Herbie Nichols' nephew, grandnephew, actually, Lawrence Seeley. And he laid these copies of these unpublished tunes on us quite a few years ago. And this is one of those, and they'll be published soon, which is great news for all of us who love his music and want to play it. So these charts will become available. Herbie wrote about 140 to 160 tunes, and only maybe 40 to 50 of them were ever recorded by him. So there's a lot of stuff that's that's been lying around in a trunk for a very long time. And this is a tune called "Tell the Birds I Said Hello." I think this has been played once. This is the second time. Thank you. monstrosity that we created by taking two tunes and playing them simultaneously. One is called Blue Chopsticks, and the other is called Crisp Day. They're both in the same key. One is full of eighth notes, and the other one is much more sort of blip-blop, blip-blop, like that. So we make them go away. Good? That's another one of these newly discovered tunes. The Afrobeats. I'm going to play Riff Primitive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
of programming. Tomorrow night, I'm bringing in a group called Herbie Nichols Sung. We're doing his compositions with all my lyrics. And then the night after that, we're doing a solo recitation. Three amazing pianists doing solo, private solo recitals for Herbie music. We have Vijay Iyer, Anthony Coleman, and Arwell Ortiz. And the final night on January 5th, we have Roswell Rudd's Trombone Tribe playing the music of Herbie Nichols. So there's a lot to come this week. We hope to see you back.